Hello and welcome all as we wait for the start of a match amongst the most anticipated fixtures over the course of the entire season. A day certainly not for the faint-hearted. It is yet another edition of this long-standing conflict between two sides engaged in a never-ending rivalry. One that never has and never will lose its intensity, no matter what the context, no matter how many times these two clubs meet. This place is simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. This is a friendly, but a friendly only in name.
I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly circumstances? This exhibition match is likely to exhibit the same old rivalry. To me, it also has the same feel to it. And I'm pretty sure we can look forward to what will be a combative, high-intensity affair. We can't really say anything negative about this. And if it is full-on, then I'll be happy to watch that.
So it's down to business here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, in these days of inverted wingers, Ferran Torres may be a bit of an oddity, Peter, but a very valuable one.
He's pulled him up for that challenge. Defending of the desperate variety. No, he wasn't going to let it past. Sergio Roberto. Koundé. This is De Jong. Dinks one through. Dink through. Oh, that's a key interception. He's through and all alone.
Can he finish? Goal! Barcelona!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish, and he came up trumps.
Barcelona have an early lead. Good start. Well, this is turning out to be a lively old game.
Yeah, especially in those wide areas, something the team have clearly identified as being the more productive of the channels.
Little doubt, that is a foul. We knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. Lewandowski. Yeah,
De Jong.
Barcelona have seen a lot of the ball and have a 1-0 lead to show for. Dembele. It's Pedri. Good spot, he's seen the run. Lovely ball and a real chance now.
Can he put it away? It's a goal! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Well, when it's pieced together as efficiently as that, it's a joy to watch.
And he's done it again. He's got his second.
Starting to look very comfortable. That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And it's Lewandowski. Barcelona looking forward to the break after some very good work in the first 45 minutes. Vidal. It's a good ball and he could be in. Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there. Had it nicked away from him. And it's half time. See your views on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona are in at half time on a comfortable 2-goal cushion. And we're off again.
No changes at half time that we're aware of.
Vidal. There he goes, cross field. Showing good feet. And it's Dardet. De Jong. Played out to the left flank. Looking to break out here. Knocks it out wide. Played back in. That's Busquets. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Araujo. Shifted upfield. Dardet. Turns back here, probably the best option. Move forward, and quickly so.
Kosolu.
Played out wide.
He's in plenty of space here.
Cross deflected behind for a corner. They've played it short. Barcelona can counter promptly here. Played out wide into space. And he's picked out the run.
Lewandowski!
And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
contact.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Well, he's profited handsomely already in this match, and at last their sense of danger has brought them to a possible solution.
Dembele providing an out.
Now the finish!
Well, that is rather wayward. Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Here from both sides, in fact.
Dodge.
Ahead by two and just about into the home straight.
Well played. That can snuff out the danger.
Sergio Roberto. Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Koundé. Dada. Sends it forward. And that's it.